What's up, you guys? Welcome back to my channel. Up next, you guys, we have another donated request video. Yes, another donated request video, you guys. This one is by Mark. Once again, yes, Mark. Mommy Caves Elliot, I do believe, different. That's a different name. I have never heard of Mama. So we're going to react to Mama. If you guys want Mama to Sam's channel, smash it, hit it. Let's get it. Now, I don't know if this is a single person or a group, but we are going to get into it. Let's see if we are feeling a vibe, if we like it or not. Make sure you guys put your feedback down below.
Let's get the show on the road. Come on.
Yeah. I will start the music.
Play Heinrich.
Yeah, groovy.
Groovy?
Was smaller and people were taller. I realized that I was different. I had a power that set me apart. I learned to take it, to use it, to make it. It's not so bad to be different, to do your own thing and do it with heart.
Me too.
At first I'd wonder what hex I was under. What did I do to be so different? Then I discovered some others like me. Wonder no longer.
There's more.
Together we're stronger. It's not so bad to be different. Be true to yourself. That's what you must be. Different is hard. Different is lonely. Different is trouble for you only. Different is heartache. Different is pain. But I'd rather be different than be the same. Different is hard. Different is lonely. Different
I'm guessing supposed to be witches?
Pirates?
Shake it, mama. Yes, okay, so the video says as a title, different. Very different. I was not expecting that. First, I got a Wizard of Oz vibe. And then I just got like a different vibe because that was the whole point. Be different. Be you. Don't let other people define you just because you're different any type of way. She said, I thought I was under a hex. Like, why am I different? And then I found others like me. So I'm not the only different one. But who really wants to be the same? Oh, she passed away, I think. Oh, I hope not. Thanks. In 1970, music fantasy adventure film based on the children's television series H.R. Punch Stuff. After Jimmy gets kicked out of the school band for tripping and breaking a drum kit, he then ventures into the journey of his newly magical talking about Flute Freddy. He ends up on an evil boat when Tax Boat. Which takes him to the Living Island, an island where everything is alive. Once there, he befriends many of the island's lead by Mayor H.R. But the evil is determined to steal Freddy the Flute away from him in order to impress the visiting witches. Counsel at the boss witch, Martha, enough to win the Witch of the Year award. The witch steals the flute by. The witch steals the flute by disguising herself as a pretty dance instructor. Jimmy and his new friend gets the flute back by having Garth digs a tunnel to Witchy Pooh's castle and Fakes of Fire, which he pooed by bombing and destroying Puff Snuff's town during the bombing. She is blown away by the cowboy head with destroying her flying vehicle. Jimmy feels bad to engaging the living island, decides to leave his flute without telling them to keep them from the further danger. Witchy Pooh returns to Piff Snuff's town and shrinks all the people to put in their castle dungeon as prisoners. Jimmy finds this out and decides to try to save them. Okay, you guys, so it's a little bit more about that, but that was just a little bit. Oh, shoot, what happened? That was just a little bit about that, about this. Okay, but Cass Elliot, was born September 19, 1941 through July 29, 1979, also known as Mama Cass, was an American singer, actress best known as the member of Mamas and Papas. After the group broke up, she released 5 soul albums in 1988. She was into Rock and Roll Hall of Fame of her work with the Mamas and Papas. Okay, you guys, that was just a little bit about her. I think she has passed away, so rest in peace. But I think this song is about a children's TV show back in the day. But to get to point of the song, it's okay to be different. It's okay to be the outcast, different than other people. You do not have to be the same. And do not feel uncomfortable just because you are not the same. Be yourself. There's only one you. Who could be you better than you? Nobody. Let's go, you guys. Smash it, hit it. Let's go.